I think we should document this week. Okay? How was your flight?
That was good.
Did you sit next to any hot girls?
No, I wasn't next to old Asian women.
Oh, nice.
Slept most of the way, just to make sure I could finger in my nose.
Wasn't me.
Jeez. The whole thing's...
Cody, I don't even think you can get up in this thing.
Yeah, probably.
Let's go. Welcome to Vegas.
Thank you. Thank you.
Cody Stamann?
Yeah.
Monte Carlo. Room for the week. A little 313. Do.
Ooh, that rooftop view.
I thought they were going to give us one bed. Fancy schmancy. This hotel sucks.
It's okay. We've stayed in nicer hotels.
Yeah. I think they messed up. What's the shitter look like?
I'm just worried they don't have shit. They do. Fuck yeah, they do.
Is that where we're cutting?
They got a bathtub.
Cutting weight.
It's the only thing that matters.
Oh, nice kissy face. Whoa.
Ugh, I'm ripped.
No. Look at this motherfucker right here. Hey, I'm gonna make a video for the whole week. We got our homeboy Alessio.
Muneeb, the kid I mentioned before. And there's a couple other young kids on our team.
It's a GoPro.
But other than that, I can't think of anything.
So, today's Monday. We got to Vegas. Now we're gonna go train at the UFC training center. Ooh. Cody is doing an interview right now.
Chad Mendes
via phone.
Jose Aldo too was one of my favorite fights.
He's big time. Big time. Big time. Day one at the UFC Institute, Performance Institute. This place is awesome. They give you protein shakes and basically whatever you want. First day work at the UFC training center. Let me see your fight stance. Let me see your fight stance, Alessio. Oh, baby, look at those traps flex. Those traps flex right away. This place is sweet. We're waiting for our Uber out here at the service center, UFC service center, where they serve you.
Getting served right now.
Yeah, we're getting served.
Being served by an Uber driver who hasn't shown up.
Yeah, where's our Uber driver?
Bitch.
Second day here.
Day two.
How's your weight?
It's good. It's lighter than I was yesterday, so.
Okay, good. What do we do today?
Today, we're gonna do all of our UFC stuff, get a couple interviews, photo shoot, we're gonna work out, we're just gonna enjoy our lives. Oh, I can't eat or do anything.
Your head looks so weird on this GoPro.
Why?
Because it's like a bubble, you know? It's like a circle. It's like...
Yeah, you already did this paper.
Good morning, good morning.
Good morning.
Hi,
you guys look about as bright as I am.
Yeah.
Good morning.
We just got our coffee.
So, we'll get you with Max to your weight right away. And I'm going to get you packaged. So I'll take you through paperwork.
I was going to try to catch you while you...
He said he's going to bring it back by
Thursday. That's why he's my guy.
Thursday.
That's why you stick with the same mechanic.
It was losing power.
It's the same shit with these guys. You find a guy that knows what he's doing, you stick with that guy. We had one of these fuck up when I was in New York the first time.
Yeah.
And I got him on the horn and he like talking through everything and how to get it going.
And he's from here?
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
Who usually wraps your hands on fight night?
What's that?
Who wraps your hands on fight night? Coaches or Coven?
A corner.
Coven? Good deal. All our functions we're going to do ceremonially.
What's your one meal of the day?
Breakfast, team meals.
I just wanted to figure out. I want to watch you put the shit up. You do it weird.
I'm gonna have two eggs later too. Superstar mode.
This is the current bout sheet. Always subject to change. You never know what.
So we're flying in for 5 weeks.
getting on another bus, going to the Ultimate Fighter Training Center. Cody Stamann with his leisurely walk. He don't run anywhere. So today is Wednesday, last day to train, a little bit more relaxed training than what we've been doing. You know, closer to the fight, it's less training and more just basically weight control and stuff like that. A little shadow box, very light spar, mitt work, and a little bit of wall work grappling, and call it a day. Today was like the last hard day of training. Now all the hard work's done and it's basically up to weight cut. We hang out in the sauna or the jacuzzi after, just get a little more weight off, a little more sodium out. Here's Cody. How do you feel about the week?
This is the last leisurely hot tub time I'll have before my painful hot tub time. I'm looking good, man. My weight, I'm lower than I would normally be, making 135. I'm in good shape. I'm healthy. No injuries. Dude, I can't be any more happy with the way things went. So, I'm just ready to fucking beat somebody up, eat some good food,
make that money,
make some money.
I'm out.